Fenrir too high.
Welcome to my channel.
Welcome to my channel. New start again.
You, finally awake. You were trying to cross the border, right? Walked right into that Imperial ambush. Same as us. And that thief over there.
Damn you, Stormcloaks. Skyrim was fine until you came along. Empire was nice and lazy. They hadn't been looking for you. Could have stolen that horse and been halfway to Hammerfell. You there, you and me, we shouldn't be here. It's the Stormcloaks the Empire wants.
Game crashed? Or errors with mods?
Brothers and sisters in binds now.
Shut up back there.
What's wrong with him, huh?
Watch your tongue. We're speaking to Ulfric Stormcloak, the true High King.
Ulfric? The Jarl Windhelm? You're the leader of the rebellion. They captured you. Oh, gods. Where are they taking us?
I don't know where we're going. But Sovereign Guard awaits.
No, this can't be happening. This isn't happening.
Hey, what village are you from, horse thief?
Why do you care?
A Nord's last thoughts should be at home.
Rorikstead. I'm from Rorikstead.
Yes,
General
so sad.
Tully is the military governor, and it looks like the Dalmor are with them. Damn elves. I bet they had something to do with this. This is Helgen. I used to be sweet on a girl from here. I wonder if Velod is still making that mead. Juniper berries mixed it. Funny, when I was a boy, Imperial walls and towers used to make me feel so sick.
Who are they inside the house. Now.
Yes, Papa.
Whoa. Get these prisoners out of the car. Move it!
Why are we stopping?
Why do you think? End of the line.
Let's go. Shouldn't keep the gods waiting for us.
No, wait! We're not rebels!
Face your death with some courage, thief.
You've got to tell them! We weren't with you! This is a mistake!
Step towards the block when we call your name. One at a time!
Empire loves their damn lists.
Ulfric Stormcloak, Jarl of Windhelm.
It has been an honor, Jarl Ulfric.
Raelof of Riverwood. Lokir of Rorikstead.
No! I'm not a rebel! You can't do this!
Halt!
You're not gonna kill me!
Archers! Anyone else feel like running?
Wait. You there. Step forward. Who... You picked a bad time to come home to Skyrim, kinsman.
Captain, what should we do? She's not on the list.
Forget the list. She goes to the block.
By your orders, Captain. I'm sorry. At least you'll die here, in your homeland. Follow the captain, prisoner.
Ulfric Stormcloak. Some here in Helgen call you a hero, but a hero doesn't use a power like the voice to murder his king and usurp his throne. You started this war, plunged Skyrim into chaos, and now the Empire is going to put you down and restore the peace.
What was that?
It's nothing. Carry on.
Yes, General Tullius. Give them their last rites.
As we commend your souls to Aetherius, blessings of the eight divines upon you.
For the love of Talos, shut up and let's get this over.
As you wish.
Come on! I haven't got all morning. My ancestors are smiling at me, Imperials. Can you say the same?
You Imperial bastards!
Justice!
Death to the Stormcloaks!
As fearless in death as he was in life.
Next, the Nord in the rags!
Here it is again. Did you hear that?
I said, next prisoner!
To the block, prisoner. Nice and easy.
What do you see?
It's in the clouds!
Dragon!
in on the other side. Jump through the roof and keep going.
Go! We'll follow when we can.
General Tullius and join the defense.
God's guide you, Hedmar.
Stay close to the wall!
Us of the end times.
We should keep moving. Come here. Let me see if I can get those bindings off. There you go. Take a look around. There should be plenty of gear to choose from. I'm going to see if I can find something for these bones. See if one of these chests has some armor for you.
This is the worst part, having to set everything back up.
You bet.
Some gate.
Got to be. Sword or two in one of these chests. Look around. You better get some gear. You better get some gear. See if one of these chests has some armor for you. Got to be a sword or two in one of these chests. Look around. You better get some gear.
TP Fufun.
See if one of these chests has some armor for you. See if one of these chests has some armor for you. see if one of these chests has some armor for you. You better get some gear. You better get some gear. See if one of these chests has some armor for you. See if one of these chests has some armor for you. You better get that armor on. Give that sword a few swings. Still. Let's keep moving. That thing is still out there. Better down here than out there. Come on, this way.
Welcome to my channel.
Welcome to my channel.
We need to get moving. That dragon is tearing up the whole keep.
Just give me a minute. I'm out of breath.
Hear that? Stormcloaks. Maybe we can reason with them.
Fenrir too high.
Welcome to my channel.
Welcome to my channel.
See if I can get that.
Give up easy. What you
and then this way. The torture room. Guys, I wish
welcome
we
to my channel.
Welcome to my channel. Fenrir too high.
Welcome to my channel.
Welcome to my channel.
Fellows happened along just in time. These boys seem to be shocked at how I've been entertaining their comrades.
Don't you even know what's going on?
A dragon is attacking Helga. A dragon? Please. Don't make up nonsense. Although, come to think of it, I did hear some odd noises coming from over there.
Come with us. We need to get out of here.
You have no authority over me, boy.
Didn't you hear me? I said the keep is under attack.
Forget the old man. I'll come with you.
Wait a second. Looks like there's something in this cage.
Don't bother with that. Lost the key ages ago.
Poor fellow screamed for weeks.
See if you can get it open with some picks. We'll need everything we can get.
Sure. Take all my things.
Grab what you can, let's go.
There's no way out of that.
Better to stick together down here.
Not like this.
Thank you.
is.
Looks like he's gone for good this time. But I don't think we should stick around to see if he comes back. Closest town from here is Riverwood. My uncle's the blacksmith there. I'm sure he'd help you out. It's probably best that we split up. Good luck. I wouldn't have made it without your help today. Listen, you should go to Solitude and join up with the Imperial Legion. We could really use someone like you. And if the rebels have themselves a dragon,
이번 회차는 무슨 무기 쓰시나요? Stop them. 잡식으로 가시나요? 그냥 의식의 흐름대로 기.
Of course. I know today wasn't the best introduction to the Legion, but I hope you'll give us another chance. The Legion could really use someone like you, especially now. And if the rebels have themselves a dragon, General Tullius is the only one who can stop them. I don't blame you for being angry about it. I would be too in your shoes. But it was all a mistake. You weren't supposed to be on that cart with those Stormcloak traitors. And the Imperial Legion needs your help. Especially now, with that dragon out there somewhere, and Ulfric back on the loose. I hope so. The Legion is Skyrim's only hope right now. Come on, we better get moving. General Tullius has his headquarters in Castle Dower, in the city of Solitude, northwest of here. You'll want to talk to Legate Brinker. She deals with the new recruits. I'll be sure to put in a good word for you if I get back to Solitude first. I hope that dragon. Still flying around here, Solta. Come on. I feel better once we're undercover in Riverwood. General Tullius has his headquarters and you'll want to. I'll be sure to put in a good word for. So did I. If the damn Stormcloak somehow found one, or woke it up, the war might be about to take an ugly turn. Hard to believe it was just a coincidence that the first dragon anyone's seen for centuries attacks just as Ulfric was about to be executed. We'd better keep moving. I feel like that dragon might be up there watching us right now. That ruin up there, Bleak Falls Barrow. When I was a boy, that place always used to give me nightmares. Draugr creeping down the mountain to climb through my window at night, that kind of thing. I admit, I still don't much like the look of it. These are the Guardian Stones. Three of the 13 ancient standing stones that dot Skyrim's landscape. Go ahead,
See for yourself.
Welcome to my channel.
Welcome to my channel.
Faith, man. It's never too late to take charge of your own fate.
Fenrir too high.
Welcome to my channel.
Welcome to my channel.
Listen, as far as I'm concerned, you've already earned your call. But until we get that confirmed by General Tullius, just stay clear of other Imperial soldiers and avoid any complications.
이번 도박기는 긴 포니테일이군요. 포니테일 졸다.
Uncle Halvor, hello.
Ain't every day we get visitors in Riverwood. Gerder's family first settled here as woodcutters a few generations ago.
TP Fufun.
Hod run the mill. I make a decent living sharpening axes and fixing the sawmill. I see no harm in it, if you have the skill. The grindstone will improve your weapons. Use the table to improve your armor. If you've got the raw materials, you can use the forge to make something new. People are rightly stirred up about the damn Thalmor being allowed to roam around arresting people, just for worshipping Talos. But was it worth tearing Skyrim apart, and maybe destroying the Empire? No. Ulfric will have a lot to answer for in the end. Nords have always supported the Empire, and the Empire has always been good for Skyrim. It's from that treaty that ended the Great War, remember? When the Emperor was forced by the Thalmor to outlaw Talos worship, we didn't pay much attention to it when I was a boy. Everyone still had their little shrine to Talos. But then, Ulfric and his Sons of Skyrim started agitating about it. Sure enough, the Emperor had to crack down, dragging people off in the middle of the night. One of the main causes of this war, if you ask me. Of course. Take what you need. But what's all this about? What are you two doing here? What? Dragon? In Helgen? That explains what I saw earlier. Flying down the valley from the south. I was hoping I was wrong about what I thought it was. A dragon? Here in Skyrim? What's this world coming to? First the war, now dragons. Trouble loves company, they say. The Jarl needs to know if there's a dragon on the loose. Riverwood is defenseless. We need to get word to Jarl Balgruuf in Whiterun to send whatever soldiers he can. If you'll do that for me, I'll be in your debt. Now come on. Inside. Sigrid will get you something to eat. You can tell us what happened.
A dragon! I saw a dragon!
What? What is it now, Mother?
It was as big as the mountain and black as night. It flew right over the barrel.
Dragons?
New to Riverwood? If you're looking for work, go see Hod at the mill. It's my mill. Some folks think it's my town too, but it ain't. The Jarl in Whiterun owns the land and the town. I just pay the taxes. And by supplies, I suppose you mean weapons and armor? Alvor can help you out. He's our blacksmith. Good day.
Sigrid, we have company.
Hadvar, we've been so worried about you. Come, you two must be hungry. Sit down and I'll get you something to eat.
Now then, good boy. Helgen was destroyed? How did you get away?
I don't know where to stop. You know I was assigned to General Tullius' escort. We were stopped in Helgen when we were attacked by a dragon.
When your foot... You told me. I didn't believe it at first either.
Mara's mercy! A dragon? In Helgen? Why, you could be here at any moment!
I'm sure Riverwood will be all right, dear. When the Jarl learns what's happened, he's sure to send soldiers. Go on, Hadvar. Let's hear the rest of it.
Not much more to tell. This dragon flew over and just wrecked the whole place. Mass confusion. I don't know if anyone else got out alive. I doubt I'd made it out myself if not for my friend here. I need to get back to Solitude and let them know what's happened. I thought you could help us out. Food, supplies, a place to stay.
Of course. Any friend of Hadvar's is a friend of mine. I'm glad to help however I can. Take what you need, my friend. Within reason, of course. Jarl Balgruuf, he rules Whiterun Hold. A good man, perhaps a bit overcautious, but these are dangerous times. So far, he's managed to stay out of the war.
저렇게 위아래로 검정색 화면도 이렇게 보니 감성 있네요.
I don't think he likes either Ulfric or Elisif much. Who can blame him? But I've no doubt he'll prove loyal to the Empire in the end. He's no traitor.
그냥 뭐 개인 취향 끼.
Of course. Skyrim has always been part of the Empire. That doesn't mean I support everything the Empire's been doing lately. But Nords have never been fair-weather friends. Ah, I forget you're new to Skyrim. Jarl Elisif, I should say. Although only because she was married to Jarl Torrig when he was murdered. Ulfric murdered Torrig, you know. Walked right into his palace in Solitude and killed him. Shouted him to death, if you believe the stories. That's what started this whole war. The Empire couldn't ignore that. Once the Jarls start killing each other, we're back to the bad old days. Cross the river and then head north. You'll see it just past the falls. When you get to Whiterun, just keep going up. When you get to the top of the hill, you're at Dragon's Reach, the Jarl's palace. Of course.
Mm-hmm. Hadvar, did you really see a dragon? What did it look like? Did it have big teeth?
넥서스 3기간은 좀 무섭다.
It's nice to be back.
받으면 언제 받아질라나?
Keep an eye out for trouble. It's only a matter of time. Just head north, you can't miss it. It's the capital of Whiterun Hold. The biggest and the best of the nine holds of Skyrim. But don't take my word for it. Be careful on the way to Solitude. Damn Stormcloaks could be anywhere.
Good morning, wife.
Hello, husband. You slept well?
Like a stone. Well... I'd better get to work. I have to fix another saw blade for Gerda's mill.
Take care, husband. Yes? Lead the way.
Thank you.
should have come here. You picked a bad time to get lost, friend.
I'm just a poor old woman, dear. No need to trouble yourself with me.
Thank you. Thank you. yes? I am the caretaker of Elysium Estate. This house is owned by Kinnereth. Kinnereth has chosen many whom are worthy. The last owner died years ago. I think I died too. Something from the sky attacked and burned my body. Soldiers from Whitewind found me too late. I was dead. They buried my body with a headstone on the grounds. Kinnereth kept my soul here to find someone worthy. Are you worthy? Purchase it you cannot. However, if you wish to know more, you should visit Kinnereth's shrine in the garden. It would be enlightening. May kind bless you.
What do you want, traveler? What makes you worthy? That is for me to decide. Let me look into your soul. You have a purpose here in Skyrim. I see that. You may be my champion and live at Elysium Estate. Take care of her, and she will do the same. Part of me resides over this home. Do not forget that.
Yes. You have been successful. Kinnereth found you worthy. It is wonderful to see this house turn into a home again. I no longer have to linger here. You have brought me peace. Kinnereth will let me go now. Blessings to you, worthy one.
still here. I'm right behind you. Still here. behind you. I'm right behind you.
Thought I was just a pretty face.
Well, I know the Companions make their home here. Their mead hall, Yorvaskr, is the oldest building in the city. Oh, and there's a nasty feud between two families called the Greymanes and the Battleborns. I want to be careful there. The rest you can find out by asking the townsfolk. Start with the barkeep at the Bannered Mare or the Castle Steward. Mm-hmm.
Naik wishes you well.
handle yourself well, you could make for a decent shield sister. An outsider, eh? Never heard of the Companions? An order of warriors. We are brothers and sisters in honor. And we show up to solve problems if the coin is good enough. Not for me to say. You'll have to talk to Kodlak Whitemane up in Yorvaskar. The old man's got a good sense for people. He can look in your eyes and tell your worth. If you go to him, good luck.
You look strong. Come to Yorvaskar and be a companion.
I've got your back.
2시 9분 59초. 여기까지. 좀 쉬고 있다가 폴아웃 4 물결 표사인. 방정후 레이드는 외국인 스트리머.
Anoda Tilda. Thanks for watching. Bye and see my next stream soon about 3 to 4 hours later, Tilda. Thank you so much, my friends and viewers. End of my stream. And after I will raid Anoda.
모두 봐요.
Bye and CYA soon. Fenrir 2 bye.
시청해 주셔서 감사합니다. 물결표 사인 바이.
Thanks for watching Tilda bye.